Project Economy News Now. Don't let reports that Proterra is having financial setbacks scare you. Today, the company's CEO gave me an exclusive interview to set the record straight. He said things are better than ever. This has been a big year for electric bus maker Proterra. The company is expanding in Greenville, hiring more people, and just had a high-profile visit from U.S. Transportation Secretary Ray LaHood. Then came this news.
An investor that we were fortunate enough to get a $20 million investment from last spring in May was approached by the SEC. There were allegations that some of the funds that came into Proterra and other startup companies were actually intended for other purposes.
Proterra CEO Jeff Granato said this affects his company's access to capital, or to more money. Without that access, production will slow down and Proterra will not be able to hire as many temporary workers as it would like. But here's the good news.
One of the funds that we're talking to is a very prominent Silicon Valley investment firm that we're very excited to be talking to, and we believe, and they believe, that we could get closed on a large investment by the end of March.
How large?
20 to 30 million.
Then on top of that, other investors have already notified the company saying they will put up large sums of money as soon as next week to ensure Proterra doesn't miss a beat.